Welcome back to another episode of State Line MED, and if there was any question on who this child's father is, reference to the push in the hill. Issa Martinez, ladies and gentlemen. One of the most celebrated by himself skateboarders of all time, Bastian Salamanzi, just had a not-so-sorry part. We ain't really surpassed how he was skating years ago. Like, the wheel is still a wheel. The nigga that made that, we ain't past that yet. We still just use that for cars. We ain't start flying, the Jetsons ain't shit. He was right, bitch, we gotta roll to get wherever the fuck we going. So Bastian's like, bitch, I've been kickflip back tail handrails, and yes, only Felipe Gustavo's doing it. That's why I'm not so sorry. I apologized twice years ago, but now, since y'all ain't caught up and y'all won't let me be on primitive, fuck it. Unapologetic, bitch. Harry and friends, y'all not actually down that bad. This video is decent, except for the one homie that tried to dial 917 and got frogged by mistake and ended up just being Edward Scissorhands, because that movie's not even a horror film. It's a chick flick. We just were scared by a nigga with scissors on his fingertips. Scissors don't even do that well unless they're kitchen scissors. That's the only one that can cut you. Now, you know who did strike a little bit of fear was the Ender homie. He just looked at the spot like, you stupid bitch, you know what what type of clip I'm about to get here? I don't either. That's how good I am. If you would've cued that Hans Zimmer murder music, I would've been just fine with that. This week's damn nigga so tweaked out his nose, you gotta see if your silverware is still there, goes to Nady, who seems like a good guy, but if my lawnmower goes missing, I'm coming for you, buddy. Big old booty. Penrod, dude, your name gives me fourth grade, gotta get at this nigga energy. You got a little more style than Mickey Papa, the same trick selection as Jeff Wan's song, and I feel like you left your footage in 2014 and said, let's just drop it today, and it still is keeping up with everybody. You got like a fashion effect, but only in 7 years instead of 20. Somebody call Peter Hewitt, can we get approval that there's a new bonus due? Gotta pass that on. This dude's had his last like five clips and now a short snowing documentary. All types of just bone to the bone, son. The cold bone, winter bone. Morning bone, lazy bone, crazy bone, bone thugs in harmony. Listen, bitch, if you just gonna do bonuses, how you get up has to be the spring thing. Knock didn't trademark it. I saw you on SportsCenter doing it, so take it and run with that shit. That's what happened now. Jerry Heller got NWA. All right, gotta be smarter about this. You know, there's the 3 second rule with food on the flow and skateboard rollaways. It was 1.7 seconds in, I had a little stop thing. The Olympic one too, I had to get good measurements to see if I could count it. I wanted to give it to you and it didn't happen. It did not. This is good night from another episode of State Line ABD, and you know your kickflip's grown when y'all looking at each other eye to eye. Or eye to shoelace, whatever the fuck, how the fuck. This wraps up another episode of State Line ABD. I don't like people that don't eat lasagna. That's just a me thing. That's for real. Like, how the fuck, two links, like seriously, just, oh, like what? You a weird motherfucker. Lasagna, nigga?